get it the way that you chop an onion. So just cross the top and then